And her dad gets a little crazy about her going to the surface, and he's not very happy about it. But of course, Ariel can't help herself. The human world is too interesting. And so one day, her and Scuttle and Flounder up on the surface, and a big storm comes. And the storm washes Prince Eric over the side of the boat. And Ariel's got to save him. She saves him, she brings him to shore. And Scuttle and Ariel try to figure out if the prince is still good and alive, and he is. But Ariel happens to fall in love with a human, which is not okay. Mermaids and humans don't usually fall in love. But her sisters figure out that she's acting kind of weird, and they don't really understand why she's being weird. So they sing about it, and during the song, they kind of figure out why she's been so weird. So she's in love.
Ariel is working my last nerve, acting like a big fish in a small pond,
swimming upstream when everybody else is swimming down.
If you ask me,